Hi, my name is Bruce. I am at University of Pittsburgh, author of Soul Brain Coffee. I have many friends in Italy, and the problems are not. I do think that as a writer, I do encourage programs that exchange books from people of other cultures, so people will create an intimacy with each other. Sometimes it's very difficult to talk to a person in person because you have prejudices. But if you read a book by someone from a culture, you suddenly feel an intimacy and can see how you're not that different. Well, I think one of the things is that if people don't understand, if people don't get the information, again, it comes through education and through what they see in the media, way that people are being educated, they're not going to know that there's another way to be secure as a country that's not war, right? So how could we imagine war if people don't have those roadmaps made through that for them through the kind of education they have? I mean, I think the way we're educated is that war is the only possibility, which is not, I don't believe is true. Well, I mean, in the end, I think all we want all the same thing, to be safe and have our families be safe and to eat food and have a place to live and to feel joy. And if there's a way that we can overcome that, that would be wonderful. Again, I think that the prejudices that people have, largely based on ignorance, the only solution is education and a radical education.